Hello.
Because now it's recording. Unfortunately, this is take two of the intro. take one didn't work. But we are in Natasha's lovely world. And I've just bought some melons.
Wow.
Did you actually give me the melon slices?
Yeah.
I should have two of them. But they're nowhere to be seen in my inventory. Probably because it's flat. Ah, I see them now. But I can't grab them. Do you know why?
Your inventory is
full. Yeah, absolutely. So what I need to do is decide what's not important, which I think is the eggs. Throw the eggs down, grab the millet seeds. Yep, here we are. Put them in the hot bar. Move the boat over there. And filled me right up. Cool. Right, so what's the plan for today? Where are you, in fact? Hello? Where are you?
Oh, I'm here.
That's about as a chocolate fire guard. So whereabouts is here?
In Thingy's home.
In the animal home.
Yep.
Where's that?
Look. See your game tag.
Can you see my game tag?
Yep.
I can't see you. Are you crouched?
No.
Can't see your one. Can I meet you by the banners?
Nope. Because this is a new place that I haven't explored and it's new.
Okay, so where is it?
Here.
Again, we need another chocolate fire guard. So, where is here?
Here.
Okay, so I can't find you. And I need to go exploring. And what I want to do...
Polar bears are added!
Polar bears?
I can see a polar bear!
Where?
Here!
Oh. That's about... what can I say about that? That's about as useful as... something smelly whilst you're wearing an astronaut suit.
Polar bear! I can't believe that!
Where?
I guess it has in the 1.1.
Where? I want to see.
You're not working street.
You forget I can't fly because I'm in... Oh, there you are. I can't fly because I'm in survival. So where are we going?
Here. If you can see me, look what's underneath me because it's new.
No.
And there's a polar bear in here.
Ooh.
Animal home.
I can't get rid of it.
Reach to the
Where? I still can't see the bear.
Don't
make me die. Daddy,
go. No, you have to go inside.
Inside where?
Here. Daddy, you just went past it.
Oh.
Go, just redo here.
Here you are.
There's a gate open for you.
Okay, back.
If you want to go to meet the polar bear, just go straight forward and then right.
So straight forward.
To the last right. To the very last right. The very last right. That's the second. That's the first right.
Oh, this is nice. Did you do this?
No. Look, the polar bear!
Where?
You just... It's...
He's there! He's showing me his bum. Thank you very much, polar bear. I really have an extraordinarily nice view. Oh, there you are. Hello. Now, what would you like to eat? Would you like some...
No, because you'll hit it. I know you will.
But what are polar bears like? Do they like to eat meat bears?
What do you think?
Or do they like to have carrots? Or...
like bunnies?
I think bunnies. So I give him a bit of chicken. Maybe. Okay.
Don't press the wrong button.
I can't give him to you because I just tried for the fence. Can't do three. I still can't do that. But I got over that fence. Right, let's try that.
No.
Let's try jumping in for me. Oh, that did it. Right, he's got. Let me see. Oops, the song button again. So he's got 4, 5 cooked bits of chicken. So he should be very happy about that. Wow. Hello, Brad. I can't believe. So is he friendly? So that can't be the only animal that they've made.
We can look in the update thing.
Where's that? Is there like an update readme or something?
Yeah, you know the 1.9 update?
Yeah.
There's now a 1.10 update.
Ah.
1.1.
Okay. Let's have a look at the spawn area where all the horses are and see what's horses, I can see horses, I can see chickens, I can see horses, hello horses. I wonder if they've added new mobs or something.
Is this my snowflake? That's my snowflake. Oh my god, this is
I'm
my
kind of walking. I'm going to do.
Wait, snowflake.
That. Meow. Oh, can you believe it? I'm hungry again.
Is that not I?
Yummy. Right, where have I landed here? Right, let's land. This isn't going to happen.
This is what it is.
Hey, that didn't even work either. Let's try that again. Maybe it's too. There we go. Bit like that. And it went to three. Boink. Yeah, let's hold the sword. Let's go in here. Where it's nice and dark. The zombies should have spawned. Or mobs, should I say. And let's see. There's no mobs. Do I have any spawn? Oh, what's this? I can spawn skellies. Or I can. Yes. Let's leave. Let's do that. Right, so if I go over here. Let's spawn some mobs on my way out to the door. Can you believe it? I gave them life. You know, I'm their daddy. And what thanks did I get? They kill me. Yeah, I have learnt my lesson and I'm never, ever going to do that again. Ever. But I do need to check on something. Where's my ender pearls gone? Do they get rid of my ender pearls?
What?
That's Tasha.
Yeah?
Can you get me some ender pearls, please?
No.
Because I don't have any left. Ah! What happened? I fell out of the world! Who left the hole there in the floor?
Have you seen this roller coaster?
No, but there's a hole in the floor that I didn't see.
Have you seen this roller coaster though?
No. Can you TP me to it?
No, it's a coaster.
Where is it?
No.
Don't say over here, please.
Well, it's obviously going to be somewhere. So I'm saying.
Can you just TP me?
Yeah, no. You TP yourself.
I've
got the roller coaster.
Okay, let me see if I can find the roller coaster the hard way by looking. Is that it up there?
Woo-hoo! Oh wow, look at the beacons.
Oh, the beacon. Ah, yeah, so it is near the beacons. Okay. I'm holding two.
Wow, so colourful. Pink, red. Oh my god.
Did you just fly off with the minecart?
Nope.
Oh, there's a lava pit here. Find the lava pit. That's like a bow, and I bet I know who made it.
What?
I bet that was Panda. Page the, not Page, but I bet that was Koi Panda.
Totally Page.
Is it Page? Oh look, and she's made a way to slow the.
Told you like 1,000 times before, and you still think it's Page.
It's not Page. It's not Page. It's Koi. Uh oh, I'm still stuck in the cobwebs, and I can't get out. That reminds me of a song. It goes a little like this. I'm caught in a trap, and I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. I just pressed the wrong button. Right. Oh, there goes. Right, let's pick. Oh, you know what? I can't even pick up the mic because you know why? Too much junk.
Near the Nyan.
I can see you. I'm coming.
Okay. Well, I'm hopping in. Whee!
Okay. Is it a super flat?
The Ender Dragon's back.
Is it super flat?
The Ender Dragon's back.
Really? I fell out of the world. I didn't realise that those pillars go all the way down. So I'm right behind the house with the portal. And fortunately I kept all my stuff, so I see this is a separate little bit of obsidian. Parkour skills. OMG. Oh, it's an LG. That dragon nearly dropped me off, pushed me out of the world. I'm going to have to mine up.
Type in / give pickaxe.
Do I have to do like to lightning lady or something?
Nope, just type in / give pickaxe.
Okay. / give pickaxe. With a space?
Yep. / give space pickaxe.
Is that the pickaxe in the space?
No, it's just one word.
There we are. Did you get it?
Well, did you get it? Yeah. But first, I'm trying to give you a pickaxe.
Oh. I've got a pickaxe.
Slash give so damn.
I've got a pickaxe, darling. I've been using it. This is so.
Oh, right, I did it wrong. Slash give so damn pickaxe of a knee.
What did you do before?
Did it get killed? Woohoo, I'm back.
What, the Ender Dragon? I can't see anything on top of the towers. What's happened to the Ender Dragon?
Killed!
Did you do it?
Whoopsie daisy, I think someone ducked!
I can see the dragon egg. I can see the dragon egg. Do you think we should collect it?
Onion?
Yeah.
Do you think we should get the egg and look
at all
this
egg? You didn't need the egg. It's disgusting. I didn't like it. It was droopy.
So, do you think we should get the bring the egg back home?
What's this?
I can see something floating in the sky. There's no Enderman. There's nothing here.
Probably because I destroyed it all.
Can you see that there's a floating block that looks kind of out of this world?
Huh.
I'm going to pile up to it.
This world.
But you know what? I can't pile up to it because, do you know why? Because my inventory is full. I'm really going to have to sort this out. So that can go.
I told you to sort it out before.
You did. And do you know what happened?
You didn't.
I didn't listen. So the wings can go there. I don't need another diamond thingy. I don't need that spider. I've already got 64 bones. Oh! That should be enough. Right. I still need to get some stuff to pile up.
I'm staying out. Probably that's why you can't see.
Stairs.
Remember?
What makes you think we're not uploading it?
My mother went in.
But we didn't hear her. Oops! Bless you!
Well, now I messed up. Now you have to delete it.
I'm going to pile up from here anyway. Come on, nerd pole. Wow. You know what, Natasha, look. Can you explain this to me? Because I can't understand it. It looks like I found a block, right?
Mm-hmm.
Made of never stuff. Perhaps I didn't explain that.
Where?
It's in the it's in the end. And when you look at it, it's like looking into a galaxy or something. Can you come here so you know what it, so you can tell me what it is?
It's space. It's a galaxy. The end is basically space.
Okay, because it's sucking particles into it. And it's surrounded by bedrock. So, is it something you can collect?
Wait.
Is it something you can mine?
So you're in the end, right?
Yeah.
I'm coming over to you.
Okay. I'm going to have to break... You can fly, right? Okay, so I don't need to break the stairs. But, yeah, TP to me or something whilst you're flying, because otherwise you'll just fall off. And then you can perhaps tell me what it is.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, hello.
Right, can you see it? It's really weird.
Yeah.
When you get really close to it, it's like, wow.
Try to destroy the end thing.
Can you mine it? Oh yeah, is it a block all the way around?
Like, don't...
Is it like that on the other side?
I'll build it again.
Okay. Can you build it somewhere where we can find it? Where we can get to it?
I don't know how to make it.
Yeah, it's a weird one, isn't it? But do we know what it was?
I want to see what happened if you fall. In fact, I don't really want to know.
In fact, it looked like...
Daddy, can you fall? Like, off the thing?
No, because I'll die. I'm in survival, won't I?
Yeah, but I just want to see what happens.
What, when I fall off the edge?
Yeah.
It means you fall out of the world.
I know, but I want to know if you respawn back where you are.
Yeah, you do. You respawn back in the happy.
No, just do it. Just do it. Just do it.
I don't think it's possible anything. This is what it looks like. Dash, where are you?
In home.
But you know when you go back?
Yeah.
It looks like the floor of that. But it's moving
far,
but the things are moving faster.
I'm really happy.
I'm coming up with the ending credits.
Press escape.
Yay! Good advice. Right. I want to do the roller coaster again. That was fine. Do you want to do it with me?
Nope.
So you can be in front of something. And then we go wee together. I think you're supposed to end. I think you're supposed to end. Coaster with your
wow.
It's been like a hangy one, and your feet are in like midair. That works really well. And then, yeah, because your feet are in midair, it's like extra good. It's night time, let's sleep. I need to go back to my grass kingdom. Get attacked. That's where my bed is. Should be around here somewhere. I can guess who built the lava pit.
Yeah. Daddy, come here and see this block.
Where are you?
Come to the fire village. Come to Panda's. Hello. Guess what this is.